help me do, I'll be true. And what I'd like for you to say is you'll come home to me each day. How you'll be my girl, that's what I want. Just you, sweet girl, not a front. It's just like me, I feel so good, and I fall so much in love with you.
Okay, tell us how to get to heaven.
The Bible says if you confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.
Finished?
Yep.
Great. I'll read the disclaimer.
Disclaimer?
Really nice people can ignore the previous directions to heaven.
That's not true. The Bible says everyone has sinned and needs to be saved.
Everyone?
Everyone.
Well, then you're implying anybody can be saved.
Yes, if they confess Jesus is Lord.
Yeah, but anybody? No disclaimer at all?
Anybody.
But I know some people I'd never let into heaven.
But you aren't the judge. God is. And he's offered heaven to anyone who puts their faith in his son, Jesus.
But we need a disclaimer. How about relatives of employees are prohibited from...
No!
Taxes, license, and deed?
No!
A limited time offer.
God's offer is good for as long as we live.
Aha! God's offer of heaven is available only while you are breathing.
Fine.
Void where prohibited by law.
Stop that!
Sorry.
Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio at lifelinepro.com.